actually based on that dorsal fin and the cutout along the back side of it.
Coming in for another close-up here.